Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 12, Example 9. In this example, we want to square the expression 7 plus square root of negative 10 and write our final answer in standard form. In step 1, we want to express the square root of any negative numbers in terms of I. We can use the principal square root of a negative number to help us do this. It states that if b is a positive real number, then the square root of negative b is equal to I square root of b. This uses the fact that the square root of negative 1 is I. So we can rewrite the square root of negative 10 as I square root of 10. This will give us 7 plus I square root of 10 quantity squared. In step 2, we want to perform the indicated operation. When we square a binomial, we get the first term squared plus twice the product of the two terms plus the last term squared. For our problem, we will get 7 squared gives us 49 plus 2 times 7 times I squared root of 10 gives us 14I square root of 10 plus an I square root of 10 squared is I squared 10. We can replace that I squared with a negative 1, and this will give us 49 plus 14I square root of 10 plus negative 1 times 10. Combining the 49 and the negative 10, we get 39 plus 14 square root of 10 I. In step 3, we want to make sure our final answer is written in standard form. So our final answer will be 39 plus 14 square root of 10 I.